Hello YouTube, welcome to the channel. This is Crux Athens here, and here with me today is Thumb Chili. I don't want a side mode. Give me the thing with the hopper. How do I select it? Test drive? Yes, let's go test drive our lawnmower. This music though, dear lord. I know you don't hear the music probably.
No, I don't. Fuck, I have to go into this way station.
Aha, you have to get your truck ready. On his end, he's playing American Truck Simulator. He's bound and down. Oops. Alright, let's see how long the loading screen takes.
2 hours later.
Welcome to the test drive area. Oh boy. Oh god. The fucking look sensitivity. Start the engine. Okay.
Press Z to start the engine.
I am pressing Z to start the engine.
Hold Z.
God damn, that took forever. What the hell? Alright. We in high throttle mode now, boy. We got our headphones on. We damn it.
Oh no, look out for that person that's out on the green. Oh god, he has his AirPods in. Oh no. Bro, your shit lagging like a motherfucker right now. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, it definitely will be on the freaking Discord. It doesn't run the core like the greatest, but it runs enough where I can play it. Got 2000s gaming up in here. Leave me alone.
I'm fucking saving my money and building you a new computer, fuck this shit.
Driving the lawnmower downtown.
What do you mean 70 miles an hour zone? Fuck you.
Press Z to engage the blades.
Fuck that, I have to drop down to 65. Oh,
that's right, you can't go too fast, otherwise you're fucking going over the red line. You're over there playing American Truck Simulator, you're going 70 miles an hour, I go 10, fucking lawnmower, like, don't!
I wish I could see you, like, I wish these games were, like, compatible with each other, just see you mowing a lawn, fucking lawn in my truck over the guardrail. This No damage yet. Inevitably come.
Our program. Okay.
Men are creating AI girlfriends and then verbally abusing them.
What?
Oh fuck, I'm going off the road. Broke my eyelash with a hammer. What the fuck? Grass draw distance. Instantly lags game worse.
It really didn't.
Yeah, Michael V coming in with $2,900. I need 180.
Like we have to get the coral for meme purposes.
I'm gonna cut you now.
Hey, you're Taro Gitano, right? Somebody told me you skied down Mount Everest once.
Twice. I'm gonna pass you.
That's what you think.
And fake math, turn it into real math.
Imperial?
Yeah. And this guy doesn't want to drive the speed limit either. I'm gonna pass you now.
boy, Old Nook Cottage, cut to 2 inch or 2 3/8. Recommended cut time, 26 minutes. Oh, okay. How about no?
Yeah, you gotta go pick shit up off the yard that the dumbass kids left on the fucking ground.
There's three items, apparently.
Oh, that was my loan installment. I thought I crashed into something. I was like,
The fuck is this? A frisbee. Damn grandkids.
That is a flying disc, actually.
There it is. What is this? Ah, yes! Hedge trimmers. Fuck your flowers.
Fuck your... You can run them over with the mower, but you'll get fined for it.
Have you watched this game before?
Yes. Don't question what I do on a Saturday afternoon.
Fighting curve, you destroyed a flower.
Oh, Ralph coming in with the 2600. Yes, pay my bills.
Pay my kids.
No, I have loans.
You destroyed a flower, fighting curve. Fantastic.
Stop destroying the people's flowers, dickhead.
Well, it's not the plants so many. Going to hire a younger man to be their lawn. It's not me.
You're 24. Shut the fuck up.
I don't know how old my kid is. How old this is. He could be 72.
If that motherfucker is 72 and he looks that fucking young, I need secrets now.
He felt the most confused. I like how, like, I curved the bush. It's like, no finding curves for the bush. Cut 99% of this grass.
Yeah, so just finish it. All of it. Mow all of it. The voices in your head are telling you to cut all of it.
First real life had a third person mode mowing the lawn. Turns off the thing. either throttle or no throttle.
Me driving my semi listening to lo-fi beats, you can study and relax too.
Me just listening to the lawnmower noise.
Your mower is over encumbered.
I haven't had the blades on this entire time.
Dumbass.
I've been driving over the grass.
I do have dumb. I've seen you miss a spot.
Yup, I've missed a few already.
You go back and fuck them.
I will.
Better.
Flower.
See what you did was just jinx yourself. Now you are.
How does this better drive the Prius?
Oh, I want to smash into the back of it so bad. Get off the road! Thank you. fucking Tuesday.
How far do you have to go?
I only have like 1,600 miles left. And I still have 3 hours left on my clock to drive. Do I get an early bonus, early delivery bonus? If I choose that, it'd be free.
Thank you.
lawn is. I better hurry up. I'm gonna move. Why? Why are you driving so slow? Just why? It's 75.
It's like a lawnmower.
Not you, this fucking BMW in front of me. Oh,
I know. I was just thinking to go.
I am laying on my horn right now. Just fuck you. Wait, I don't have a way station? Oh no, I do have a way station on this side. I just thought it was way sooner than those roads. This is an undriven road? Oh, I'm about to discover San Simone. Okay. San Simone. I'm driving to Texas still. Way station, 2 miles. Yay, I can't fucking wait.
My thing's almost full as I'm almost done with this fucking car.
Yay, you're slowing down! Why? Stop! Come on! Fuck you! Your BMW ass!
Okay, so I grabbed it, but it's still in the back of the truck. Oh boy.
Thank you, Martin, for $2,800. Thank you for helping me pay my damn bill. I need the nappy. Holy shit, Simone! Coming in with 7,500. Holy fuck. Alright. Shit. Want to stop the engine.
gonna do.
I'm not gonna take 26 minutes.
Why not? Explain to me why.
There are points like 10 to go, or point 1 to go, or some shit.
$11,000 from Michael and Michelle. Hell yeah, alright. That's what I'm fucking talking about right there.
Get my truck and go.
Should I break into my Oreos now or later?
Now sounds fun.
Now? I don't know if I should. Maybe at the next rest stop. Michael V coming in with 890. Fucking poor bitch. You need to start matching up to Michelle, alright? Michelle's out here and she's putting in that hard work driving for me.
$13. I gotta change currency to dollars instead of pounds.
$11
worth of flowers destroyed. $2 in collisions. Cleanup fee of 52 cents. Totally, I made $287.82.
Michelle is over here. She has brought in $11,000.